Hello, everybody, and welcome to the finale of Ed and Eddie, the Misadventures, part of this dumb idea that I have come up with. Oh my God. Ed marks the spot. Get the remaining map pieces to find your jawbreakers. Wrong button. Okay. There we go. Okay.
Intriguing.
Yeah, I need all of them. Where are they? Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Intriguing.
Give me that. So we still need red.
Should work.
There we go. Okay, so where would it be? Can it? Shut up, please. There we are. Ba-na-ba.
Intriguing.
I can see our house from. Oh my God. All right.
Oops, my brain stopped again.
Can get back there. Okay.
I am a woodpecker, except with dirt.
My, my, intriguing.
Chicken is a fried chicken. There we go. Yo, this fence isn't near the ground. Hang on, let's talk to Jimmy first. Oh, what happened to his neck?
Jawbreaker for Jimmy. Good work, Lumpy. Let's get Jimmy his jawbreaker.
Afraid I can't help you with that. This is beyond my capabilities.
I had to. There we go. Egg. Okay, at least it restarts me here. Got it.
Here you go, Jimbo. One jawbreaker.
Fresh from the web of deceit. Criminy. It's so sparkly. Here you go. Spiders!
Okay. Okay. Physics engine coin. Why am I allowed here? Oh, the tire. Tires. What? What are you doing, Double D? Okay. Ed marks the spot. Get the remaining map pieces. I don't know. You've defeated her. Do I get anything from fighting the goat multiple times? No.
Oh, I kept. I get money every single time I fight him. Oh. Oh, yo.
I'm afraid I can't help you with that. Jawbreakers, even better than lint-free socks, fresh out of the dryer.
Alrighty. Damn it.
Intriguing.
How do I get up there? There we go. Got him.
should work.
Run away! My jawbreakers!
Okay. Ah. There we go. Stop it. Delivery. 87% complete. Let the game crash for a moment. Nope. I want to give you as much credit as possible, so I'm still going through the credits, but I'm talking over it because, oh my goodness, this song needs to stop. It needs to stop. It needs to stop. There we go. That level was pretty long, and chock full of content. The game gets better as it goes on. That final boss sucked, though, I will say that. Game gets better as it goes on, but man, this game is still not that good. We have one more level to do, though. And hopefully we'll have enough cash. Antarctic. Mexico. How many more? Okay, I need 98 more coins. Hopefully, those will be in this level. 97 more coins. Rebel Robot Ranch. The only level without an Ed in it. Okay.
Yo, he has a lightsaber.
The very real possibility that there is no coins to gather in this level. Especially now that I remember that the last secret sort of level. I think it had some coins though. Not a lot, but I think it had some coins.
Intriguing.
Intriguing.
Oh, I had to sneeze. Jimmy's.
Intriguing.
Eddie, where'd you go?
Eddie.
This should work.
There we go.
Okay, Eddie.
goofing around.
My, my, intriguing.
I'm too young and handsome to die. I will sacrifice myself while the two of you make your escape. Just think of me whenever you eat pudding skin.
I don't think that will be necessary, Ed. These laser turrets are much more effective.
Loser.
Oh. Yo.
Oh, baby. Come to Papa.
This should work. My, my. Intriguing. This should work. My, my, intriguing. My, my, intriguing. This should work. This should work. This should work. Intriguing. My, my, intriguing. My, my, intriguing.
This is the last level. Like, I guess you could find the costumes for the first secret level last, but unlikely, since the first costume is not very well hidden. Okay. There was no coins in that level. That sucked. That's okay. We have this level, which has a gold coin to give a basically a quarter. Actually, hang on. Will the object respawn? No, it will not. I have to go back to the cul-de-sac. I need to do that two more times, I think. There we go. One more, methinks. Yes. We're finally done. Okay. I don't remember the exact amount I needed, but I'm pretty sure this is enough. I think it was like 164. Even better. Japanese. We have them all! We unlocked cheats for it. Blueberry, normal, nothing stains your teeth better. Black licorice, normal, whip it good. Peppermint, normal, hang it on your Christmas tree. Red Hun, normal, hey, is Naz wearing a bikini? Tutti Frutti, a womp, buttaloo, bop, a lot, bamboo. Bubblegum, chew chew. Root beer, brewed in oak barrels in accordance to 17th century standards. Is there no better kind? Everlasting. Candied beets, calms the nerves. Anchovy paste, a fine year. Jimmy's fudge, for sharing with Sarah. Crayon taco, tastes better with hot sauce. Chunky puffs, spoon please. Gingerbread Sailor, Succulent Delights of Shore Leave. Sea Cucumber, the Great Nano would approve. Canker Ketchup, a compliment to any meal. Peaches and Cream, no better way to pack those pounds. Pudding Skin, chewy shell with a burnt milk center. Buttered Toast, slippery on the tongue, crumbly in the middle. Gravy, yum. Curry Surprise, filled with a delicious ball of curry. Queen's Choice, fish and chips filled center. Australian Adventure, crunchy bite-sized parrot droppings. Cantonese Paradise, chewy seaweed and tongue surprise. Freeze me, imported from Greenland's glaciers. Italian Vintage, pass the pesto please. German Vintage, tastes like sauerkraut. Scottish, but I can't play the bagpipes, Eddie. French, would you care for a baguette? English, better than cheese rolling. Latin, let's mambo. Greek, my brother's a whiz at bazooki playing? Swedish, Rolf has seen this meatball. It stalks Wilfred in the dead of night. Slovak, I sent away for it in a comic book. Canadians are so weird. Australian, tastes like the outback. Guatemalan, oink, 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 I am a lizard. Antarctic, tastes like penguin. Mexico, I want to be a piñata. Japanese, tastes like sushi. There we go. And then cheats. Unlimited stealth, unlimited damage, and fast run. Yo, what the hell is this? This is charging speed. But as my base run. No. Okay. It's over. We've 100%ed Ed and Eddie the Misadventures. I'm so glad that I can say that proudly. So, I am never touching this game again. This game is bad in the most mediocre way possible. It gets better towards the end, like level design wise, but like, it's just so boring. It's just so boring. I can't even come to terms that as a kid I would have enjoyed this, because it's just like, I as a kid, I would have gotten bored, I feel like. How did I like this game? It just feels wrong on all levels. I do not like this game. It is... I can't even really say bad. Like I said, it is painfully mediocre. It is like a 4 at best. I will never play this game again. I'm glad it's over. Move on with much, much, much better games. Thank God. Licensed game still, but hopefully better. Better than this. They've gotta be better than this. Anything is better than this. Thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far and stick around. Because there's a lot more to come.